Elon Musk's artificial intelligence startup xAI has showed off its updated Grok-3 model, technology that the billionaire says is, quote, the smartest AI on Earth. Matt Bloxham from Bloomberg Intelligence joins me now to assess whether or not that claim is true. How big, then, Matt, is this moment for the release in terms of AI, in terms of moving things forward? Has Grok done it? Has it moved the dial on the developments and innovations around AI?
Yeah, I mean, I think it's definitely moved the dial, but how much, we'll just have to wait and see. I mean, this is like very early stages. It was only launched within the last hour or two, and you know, access to it is going to be limited initially to Premium Plus subscribers on the X platform, which is a $22 a month subscription. But certainly some of the claims they're making and the demonstration that they gave earlier is pretty impressive. Given his love of space, he asked Grok to plot a course for a rocket from Earth to Mars and back again. So kind of keeping things relevant to SpaceX there. And yeah, they're claiming that it matches and beats the other popular models like Claude and ChatGPT on a lot of kind of complex reasoning and calculation issues. So yeah, it's the next step forward.
Yeah, and as you say, we'll have to see whether independent assessments verify the claim that Musk is making, that it beats many of its competitors. Talking of which, of course, OpenAI is prominently amongst them. Does this put Sam Altman on the back foot to some extent? Is Sam Altman of OpenAI now playing catch up to Musk?
Yeah, a little bit, but I think this is a bit like a kind of multi-dimensional game of ping pong. You know, somebody hits the ball, and then it's up to somebody else to kind of take things forward. And we've seen that recently. With DeepSeek launching, and now we have Grok-3. There's a ChatGPT 5 in the pipes. I'm sure we're going to see further developments from Meta on Llama 2 and Google Gemini. So, you know, I think this isn't the kind of the definitive statement in the world of generative AI and these kind of chatbots. There's a lot more to come from all of Musk's competitors on this, yeah, very, very pivotal kind of software technology.